having our membership do the installations, having them be a part of the, you know, the process. What happens there is it resonates down to every community member, and everyone can say, my cousin installed that, my uncle installed that, my auntie, my niece. You know, there's that connection that you have that pride of ownership.
We partnered up with Iron Earth for this particular project, and with Louisville out of Muscogee, Alberta, to provide training, skills training for the solar industry through our 5-day solar training program. And also with that solar training program comes a real installation where the students get to have their hands on an installation here on the Louisville daycare.
We were lucky enough to be graciously welcomed into this community. We participated in really special cultural activities, and then with local participants in the community, we worked on this installation shoulder to shoulder.
The cultural integration was a huge, huge success. I totally believe it was, and the participants that, you know, partook, they really enjoyed that also. You know, some of them never took a part in a pipe ceremony, a sweat. Some of them never even had a moose meat. But I think it goes back to the understanding, I believe, and what the treaties are, that we as First Nations and Canadian citizens, we need to take care of each other, take care of the land, and, you know, take care of the future generations.
Ethical production of energy is of paramount importance. Failing to do so has a tremendous cost. These days, that's also the financial cost, and the whole time, the environmental costs have been there. They're only starting to now be quantified.
It's important to me that this is clean energy. You know, it shows our responsibility toward environmental stewardship. It shows our responsibility in creating sustainability for those next 7 generations, our grandkids, their grandkids. I mean, if we can prove this can be done here in a First Nation community, I believe every municipality or every county or every, you know, city, village has that opportunity to move in this direction also, so they can become more self-sufficient on their own, but also create capacity development and have people trained in their local community.
Feeling charged up? Visit davidsuzuki.org/charged up. For more information or to get involved. Together, we have the power to make change.